Ready for this?
All right, guys, we're out here today at Young's Jersey Dairy. We're getting ready to cover the Vintage Truck Show. One of my favorites every year is to come out and see all the mass trucks and something that's actually older than the old Gopher. Unfortunately, we're going to have to hobble around. We're not going to be able to use the scooter in this lumpy ground, but I will do what I can do as long as I can do it, and you'll get to see it. Let's get started. Let's take some pictures of some trucks.
Thank you.
guys, it has been a long haul for this old hobbling man. Just not conducive for the long, lumpy grass. But hey, I'm not complaining. We got it done. And maybe I am complaining, but I earned that right. So we're going to get back. This was a good show. There's still a few more straggling in, and they're going to do the awards. But you know me, I'm not all up for the awards. I just want to document the history of these rides. And remember, guys, BT57Go4Rider@gmail.com. And yes, I've been out in the sun too long. And we'll get those one-on-ones. We'll get the history. We'll get it documented. Help me, please, to keep this alive. Help me get it out there. Once it's out there, it'll be out there forever. And that's what we need. All you younger YouTubers and stuff, you guys that are doing the thing, make sure you get me that information now. You said you would. So you get me the information. I'll link you up to my YouTube channel and all of the sites that I go to, and help grow it up bigger. Document it. Get the information, guys. I appreciate the effort. Let's do it all together. Until the next one, folks. See ya!
You gotta be kidding me!